And just put both hands gently on your thighs. Uncross all your limbs and be as comfortable as you can be. And there's just nothing to do right now but focus on the sound of my voice. Uncross your legs and be comfortable. And take another deep breath. Breathe in the love in the room. And as you exhale, let go of all negative emotions. Breathe in love and breathe out stress. And breathe out any grief, any pain, and know that the worst is over. For you are here now. And there is nothing to do, only to relax and connect with yourself. Breathe in, breathe out, easily and naturally. And now I want you to focus on that space, on that little ball of light that hangs between your belly button and your spine. And focus on that little ball of light in your lower dantian. And just gently nod your head so I know you have it. And just pay attention to it. And notice it. And appreciate it. As you focus on it, you're beginning to experience that it has a color. And take note of the color. And you're fully aware how big or small this little ball of light is. Is it smaller or bigger than a golf ball? And note exactly how big it is. And you focus on the intensity of this light. And you're very sure you've got it. You nod your head and let me know. And now take a deep breath, and as you exhale, you focus on this light and make it a little bit smaller. And as it gets a little bit smaller, it gets a little bit brighter. And do it again until it gets to be the size of a small marble. And when it gets to that size, it's shining very brightly, brilliantly, intensely. It's a beautiful light. This is the light of your soul. Smile at it. Look how beautiful it is. Look how beautiful you are. And now follow the light as it shines upwards. And it connects with another spot of light in your chest, behind your sternum. This is the center of your heart chakra. And visualize this column of light from your lower dantian to your middle dantian. And feel the connection and feel the energy that flows from your lower dantian to your middle dantian in the center of your chest. Feel the vibrations of love. Feel your heart opening. Feel this bright light that shines inside your chest. And imagine a lotus with 1,000 petals gently blossoming as it receives this energy from your lower dantian. Feel the flower open. The flower opens one petal at a time. The lotus of 1,000 petals opens as your heart opens. And you feel the love, you feel the energy that comes from your lower dantian as it connects to your heart chakra, connects into your middle dantian. And now make this lotus flower go smaller, 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 smaller as the light shines brighter, 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 and it sits back into this little ball of light, and it feels safe and warm inside your heart. And you know now your heart is open. And now take a deep breath and feel this light shines in a column all the way up to your pineal gland in the upper dantian, right behind your third eye. And you feel this energy as you feel your heart center connects with your spiritual center. You feel calm. You feel peaceful. And you're good where you are. There is no need. There is no want. You have enough. You have everything you need. You have peace. And you have calm. And now take a deep breath and feel this energy flow from your upper dantian into your heart, into your lower dantian, and it forms a column of energy moving from top to middle to bottom, to top to middle to bottom. And you feel this energy expand. Expand to fill your entire body. And it feels so good, so calm, so peaceful. As this light expands to the outer layers of your skin, it pushes out all negativity that are lurking in your cells. You can feel all the negativity coming out through your skin. As it hits the atmosphere, it gets turned into bright sparkles. Breathe in love and allow all negativity to leave your body as you feel this peace and calm. And now take a deep breath and expand the energy to fill the room. And you resonate with the energies in the room. And you send all this love energy and now expand it to fill the town of Roanoke. And now it gets bigger and you fill the state of Texas and all of the United States and all over the world. And now take a deep breath and expand this energy to get beyond the Earth's atmosphere and into space and far out, and touch base with the source. And all is calm. And say after me, I am in the universe. Say, I am in the universe. The universe is in me. The universe and I are one. And all is well. I forgive me. And I forgive all those people who need forgiveness. I have lots of love to give. And I'm capable of receiving a lot of love. My heart is open. I've got lots of love to spare. And I am at peace. And I am well. I'll take a deep breath. And now the meditation is yours. Slowly, easily, gently, bring your consciousness back into this room and bring with you peace and love and forgiveness. Number one, you feel calm and rested. Number two, you feel peaceful and light. When I get to the third number, gently open your eyes, feeling good, calm, and peaceful. Number three, gently open your eyes.